anyone else find it suspicious that this rhino person always knocks down buildings and tears up roads, which someone ends up making money rebuilding? Am I suggesting a conspiracy? You're damn right! Now, you've seen the man testify in court. You know the rhino is too stupid to plan anything himself. So who's the mastermind? What?
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, let's put the team up. I thought you were a loner.
Meet the dead, Polk. Lord of Night, we meet the dead.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more future! No more rival! No!
So distinctive.
Be thankful, Polk. Without youth, I make.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, let's put the team up. I thought you were a loner.
Feed the dead. All of night we feed the dead.
What's the end for these particular means?
Freedom. True freedom. No more youth. No more rhino.
I always liked this suit. So distinctive.
Be thankful. Without you, I make less trouble for you.
But what about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are funny, Malik. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny.
Look out, Rhino! Poachers!
You are not funny!
Pretend I'm capitalism and smash the state!
Yes! I'll pay!
That's really flattering! Hide your bald spot perfectly! Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gargan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two! Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gargan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two! Get Scorpion on the ground. Gadget might help.
Get him, you idiot!
Get him? Fuck the hell, Rock!
Yeah.